The Big Cock. A boy was digging at the edge of the garden when he saw a big cock. He tried to pick it up, but it was stuck to something. So he gave it a good hard jerk, and it came off in his hand. Then he heard something groan and scamper away. The boy took the cock into the kitchen and showed it to his mother. It looks nice and plump, she said. I'll put it in the soup, and we'll have it for supper. That night, his father carved the cock into three pieces, and they each had a piece. Then they did the dishes, and when it got dark, they went to bed.